after that?
Yeah, I mean, fairly relieved. Like I was saying on the interview just there, I kind of knew that whoever won the race was very likely to go into the qualifying time for Shanghai. So the target was really to win the race. And the time is the fastest I've been for 2.5 years now. So the only time I've been faster than that was when it was the non-textile suit. So it's a step in the right direction. I've got, several months until Olympic trials. I've just moved clubs at the start of November. So the training's not massively different, but it's different enough that it's going to take a little while to adapt. So the main thing I'm pleased about is that I swam faster than I did in March, which, March, it was fine. I swam about the same as I did in Delhi. But really I'm looking to step up every time I rest now. And I've done that here today, and hopefully I'll do that in Shanghai, then again at Olympic trials. So
does that mean you reappraise your priorities with 100 and 200 concerned?
Only on the very short term. I mean, I haven't adapted the training at all coming into this meet. The 200 is still very much the focus. Physiologically, I don't think I'm particularly a 200 swimmer, but technically I have very much a 200 swimmer stroke, so it's very difficult for me to adapt that to the 100. So I made the decision with my coach that I couldn't really afford to sacrifice the months of 200 training coming into this meet. So I'll still be doing 200 training coming into this meet, but just changed what I did on the taper coming into the meet. So as I rested for this meet, I just did a slightly different protocol to the 200 swimmers in the group, only very slightly. But I only won that race by 1600, so thank God I did.